Welcome to the Hamilton Family Health Team's Green Office Initiative. I'm Dr. Megan Davis, and this is an introductory video in a series telling the story of two family practices, one in East Hamilton and one in Dundas, on our journey to reduce our environmental impact and inviting you to join us. The World Health Organization has named climate change the greatest threat to global health in the 21st century. In medical terms, this makes climate change an emergency for planetary health. Climate change is already harming Canadians' physical health. With fires, floods, heat waves, heart and lung illnesses, waterborne illnesses, and Lyme disease. Increased air pollution is linked to asthma, COPD, heart disease, diabetes, cancer, and depression. Because of this, as a family doctor, I have recently started to rethink health to include planetary health. All of these illnesses can affect the patients I care for. And fires, floods, and migration can disrupt our ability to provide healthcare. So this broadened my idea of my role as a healthcare provider to include climate change. It made sense not only for my family and my community, but also for my patients and for the healthcare system within which I work. Once I made the link between climate change and human health, I made a goal within my workplace to be more environmentally sustainable and part of the solution, or really to contribute less to the problem. We formed teams in two family practice pilot sites and worked through the Canadian Association of Physicians for the Environment's Green Office Toolkit and other resources. We found local, practical solutions to reduce our environmental impact. One of the solutions will reduce our waste by over 600 pounds per year, and another will save at least 30 trees per year. These changes can also reduce our operating expenses. For example, one of the changes in the office will reduce our utility bills by at least $1,500 per year, and another reduces our biohazard disposal costs by $600 per year. On top of the financial savings, we found that this initiative fostered a sense of respect, synergy, enthusiasm, better communication, and increased morale in our office staff. Our goal of delivering quality, accessible healthcare aligns with this goal of creating a more sustainable healthcare system in many ways. For example, encouraging a plant-rich diet as per Canada's new food guide not only reduces obesity, cancer, and diabetes, but also decreases the large carbon footprint of meat. As well, catching diseases early, for example with cancer screening, leads to early prevention or detection and so provides better health outcomes and results in a smaller environmental footprint with a simple screening fecal test compared to major surgery and cancer treatment. In addition, promoting active transport like walking or biking reduces obesity, cardiovascular disease, diabetes, and also greenhouse gas emissions, which in turn then reduces asthma and COPD. Since the COVID pandemic, studies have shown that satisfaction with virtual care is over 90%, and it reduces patient and staff travel, which is the second largest carbon footprint in general practice. In addition, incorporating the recommendations from the Choosing Wisely campaign to reduce tests and treatments that are not supported by evidence in order to avoid harm also can significantly reduce primary care's largest carbon footprint source, which is pharmaceutical prescribing. And finally, encouraging our patients to exercise outdoors through programs like ParkRx or Mood Walks helps with ADHD, mood, anxiety, and when we are more connected to nature, studies show we are all more likely to protect it. Overall, providing good health care is often about providing sustainable health care. We wanted to share this journey and these initiatives with you. The Hamilton Family Health Team graciously agreed to help us document this journey. We have created a series of videos and 25 infographics and counting that detail the problems, easy to implement step-by-step solutions, cost savings, and environmental benefits. They can be found on the Hamilton Family Health Team website. We hope you all decide to join us. We created a private Facebook group specifically so we can carry on all this work together and learn from each other on our shared journey to make our healthcare delivery more environmentally friendly.